girls keep talking about it. We think too often about it. We can't just be cautious about it. I wanna get wild. Take me for a ride, boy. Show me your outside, boy. Know it's been a while, boy. I wanna get wild. I wanna drive you crazy. Pull up inside me, baby. Fucking it up like oopsie daisy.
Okay, so my hair might look messy, but I had to do a voiceover in the car because it's pretty loud. But we're in a store, and they got like dress recitals and stuff in here. And like, it's like a country. I don't know. It's like a country store.
Class Monday.
It's like a country store, and they have like ballet shoes. And they have like the little outfits, and then they got like bags. They got like the tutus. They got the tights. They got the accessories, and they got the shoes. It's like so cool in here. And they got bags. They got all kinds of stuff in here, and I don't even do ballet, so.
This is me going to school one day.
So I think it's kind of cool. Even though I don't do ballet, but I want to show you guys something. So I'm in sweats because it was a long car ride.
Oh,
but
look at my freaking hair.
Whee! Okay, that was about it. They got like all kinds of shoes for like ballet, dance, hip hop.
No, just a bit.
And they got like tap shoes. Pretty wasn't it?
It's been 12 days. I think I'm thinking straight.
Mommy, come get this thing off of me. Please. So we are in the room, and I'm in a chair. Hold on, wait, guys.
That's my chair.
So.
It's my chair, Patricia.
So, we're just playing around until. So we're just playing around until we gotta get ready. So we are leaving to go to Scarowinds at 7. So pretty much we'll be getting ready around 5, 6. Either 5 or 6.
10 minutes away.
Because it's 10 minutes away. So, yeah. And we did go into Dollar Tree, but I don't think I filmed. Yeah, I don't think I filmed because there's nothing to film anyway. I might have, I don't know. But I'm going to show you guys. Well, it's not really a view, but it's a great lighting area. I mean, am I wrong?
yesterday. My hair's kind of poofy because I had it in a ponytail.
But I am going to film for you guys once we go to the ride. So, of course, I'm not going to be able to film on the ride, which you guys might want me to, but I'm not going to be able to. But, oh my God, I'm saying so much fun. But, I will be filming once we walk around. And if I can film on a ride, I will try to. But
there's people fussing in the room beside us.
Yo, hold on, we're gonna go see if we can hear them.
Somebody just said, I'm not getting on the ride. You can't hear good from the bathroom. Gotta wait.
They're moving. Why do you hear them stepping around? You guys might not be able to hear them, but I will, if I can hear what they're saying, I will edit it on the video for you guys.
Oh my God, they're gonna be shoes.
But yeah, I can't hear anything they're saying. Oh, wait.
I hear a dog.
They got a dog.
That's that man who was picking up the dog's poop outside.
Okay, so my bad. So you can't really hear anything, but oh my God, I love this area. I'm gonna start filming here. I'm gonna lift it up. Okay, guys, I just got washed and dressed. I'm not trying to do my hair, but this is what I'm wearing. I'm on the shirt. So I have on this clean shirt. And these jeans.
Yep.
So it's time to do my hair.
It's Corona time.
Skip!
About to go.
Okay, that was about it for the Scarowinds ride. Really? Make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications so you know when I upload a new video. And look at my hair, it was so steady. Anyway, bye.
So, thanks for getting on that.